It's close.
Oh, by the way, if you've never seen this, my wife does an incredible impression of Celine Dion.
No, no.
She does. Yeah. You want to hear it? You want to hear it?
You're like lifting it up too much.
It's really good.
It's not that good.
Actually, and you can pick any song, but this is a song I did with Celine. Pick the song.
I'm singing in the rain. Singing in the rain.
But do the song that her and I did.
For all those, okay, it takes me a second to get into it, okay? For all those times you stood by me. For all the truth that you made me see. For all the joy you put in my life. For all the wrongs that you made right. For every dream you made come true. For all the love I found in you.
The last lick. The last line, you know, yes. I made her on the record. I made her go three times on that. It's more Celine like. Do the last line again. For all the dreams you got.
The dreams you make come true. For all the love I found in you.
Exactly. Better.
Got it.
Very good.
Thank you, sir.
Very good.
What's next?
What was I going to say? Oh, you know what? I'm just going to throw this out quickly.
Yes.
You know, we live in Los Angeles in a great building. We have a lot of Filipino people that work where we live, and they're amazing.
Amazing.
And a couple of them are here tonight. They're coming every night. Relatives of the people that work with us.
Yes.
I think it's the Reyes family might be here.
Great.
Danny. So,
hello.
Hey to you. And also, our friend Tadashi and his son are here from Japan. Flew all the way from Japan to see us. I would not fly from Japan to see me. But he did.
I know.
So there you go.
Well, there you go. So, not everyone is as fortunate as David Foster to have so many hit songs,
but
every once in a while, you just get a little sprinkle of something that just
it's amazing,
you know,
actually.
Gives you a little taste of what it's like to be David Foster. So I put out this record, this was my second record I think I put out, and I have all these crazy numbers, these crazy streams that are coming from one particular country. And the country is the Philippines, and the song is called Terrified.
Yeah.
And I don't know what it is about this song that just hits home with the Filipino people, but I sure am grateful for it. And would you like to hear me sing it?
Yeah.
I'm going to have a little help from Daniel Emma in a second. If you know it, sing along.
Okay. Just let them sing, okay? Just the first part, okay? Three.
I was doing so well.
Four.